You don't remember what we were talking about?
Mm-mm, not a clue. What were we talking about?
You were about to give me your tag.
Well, I kind of like my tag.
Are we there yet?
Shh. Hank, I'm so glad I found you. It feels like destiny.
For what must be the millionth time, it's not destiny. What? No way! Listen to me! It's too dangerous to move!
No, you listen to me. I know you're scared, but you can't give up. Follow me! Okay, follow me.
You're in a cop.
Right, I'll follow you then. Why do you want it?
So I can go to... Cleveland.
Cleveland? I hear good things about Cleveland.
Keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Ah!
My mom wrote this song for me.
Ah!
It's gonna get us.
Uh-oh. Have I said destiny before? I'm sorry. I'm just so nervous because I'm gonna meet my parents. I haven't seen them in... I don't even know how long, because, well, you see, I suffer from short-term
memory loss. Look, no more talking. Wait. Hey, you.
Hello.
Spinner.
Oh, thank goodness. Hi, I'm Dory.
Name's Hank. How sick are you?
Sick? I'm sick?
Why else would you be in quarantine?
I'm coming, Mommy. I'm coming, Daddy.
Stop.
Turn back.
Headed right for Poker's Cove.
Because if I stay here, I'm going to get released back to the ocean. And I have extremely unpleasant memories of that place. I just want to live in a glass box alone. That's all I want. Okay, I don't like talking. I don't like chatter and questions. And how are you? Oh, I'm fine. How are you? Oh, I'm fine too. Newsflash. Nobody's fine.
Oh, I'm fine. How are you?
And octopus has three hearts. Huh, that's a fun fact. Poker's Cove.
Into me!
Oh, no. How long do I have? I have to find my family.
All right, now, don't get hysterical. Uh-oh. Not good.
What? What is it? What happened? Oh, what's that?
That there is bad.
Your tag!
Hey, man, don't touch my tag.
Look.
Hey, look, there's a map.
Shh. The plan is you're going to read that and figure out where your parents live. And I'm on the truck to Cleveland. You got it?
Got it. What was the first part again? We're here. This is really happening.
Shh. It's a transport tag for fish who can't cut it inside the Institute. They get transferred to permanent digs, an aquarium in Cleveland. Fish. I don't work here. It's not like I have a map of this place.
A map? Good idea. You take me to the map. I figure out where my parents are. Oh, boy.
What? The octopus escaped again?
Wow! Look at all the exhibits. How can you do this park in one day? Seriously.
Pick one!
Okay.
We'll tell everyone.
Well, looks like this is it, kid.
In here?
Go back in the ocean. Cleveland fish, stay there forever.
Cleveland? No, I can't go to the Cleveland. I have to get to the Jewel of Morro Bay, California, and find my family.
Well, of course I haven't seen him. If I was looking, I'd find him.
Hey, there you are.
Hurry up!
Okay. It starts with a K.
There you are! Listen up!
Hank.
You and I are square.
Hank.
I took you to the map. Now give me that tag.
Wait, no. I know where my parents are. They're in,
What are you talking about? Why would we follow that sign?
Well, because I remembered it.
No, that wasn't the plan!
Wow! All right, that's it!
That's this place, the Marine Life Institute, the Jewel of Morro Bay, California. You're here.
You mean I'm from here? My parents are here. I have to get to them.
So what exhibit are you from? All right. If I get you to your family, will you give me...
I don't have much. How about if I give you this tag?
Great idea. Half the exhibits here have purple shells in them.
No. You don't understand. I remember her now. Purple shells were her favorite. And she had this adorable giggle, and then my dad was really funny.
And now your wacky memory's gonna get us caught.
What's it called? The place, soap and lotion?
Open ocean.
Open ocean? I know where that is. That's the exhibit located right next to... I don't care. Now, I got a truck to catch.
Wait. I had something for you.
tag.
The tag? Wait, I'm from an exhibit? Which one? I have to get there.
Huh, that's a hard one, kid. Unless... Nah, never work. It's... Yeah?
Great, let's go.
I'm not going with you. I won't fit. You have to go by yourself. You have wasted my time.
Wait, no.
That transport truck leaves at dawn, and I'm not missing it, so wait. Give me your tag.
No, I remembered that sign.
So?
Right. You know? What do you mean? Just tell me. I'm okay with crazy.
You know, I could see that. Well, there's one thing I can think of to help you get to your family. If I just take...
Yes! Great idea! Kid Z-Oni. Kid Zone!
No, kids! Kids grab things! And I'm not losing another tentacle for you.
You lost a tentacle?
Now?
Not till Destiny gives a signal.
You know something? I have no idea why you're even doing this.
What do you mean? I'm remembering more and more, and I feel like my memory's getting better. I think we should...
No! Your memory is not working! You can't remember anything! It's probably how you lost your family in the first place!
I think I'm gonna remember you.
You'll forget me in a heartbeat, kid. Three heartbeats. You still think this is Destiny?
Hey, we have to find my folks!
What?
You take me to find them. Why didn't I think of that?
No. If I just take your tag, I can take your place on the transport truck. Then you can go back inside and find your family.
I can't because I'm not so good with directions.
Well, that's too bad. A deal's a deal. You wanted to find your parents? That's how you get to them. Now give me your tag.
But hang on.
I guess this is goodbye.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I mean you're not going to the Cleveland. You are coming to the ocean with me.
What is it with you and ruining my plans? Listen to me. I have one goal in life. One.
No.
And if I had short-term memory loss, I'd just swim off into the blue and forget everything.
I don't want to do that. I want my family.
Not me, kid. I don't want anyone to worry about it. You're lucky. All right, look. Let's just take it down a notch. Just give me the tag, you know.
You know something? For a guy with three hearts, you're not very nice. I can't go in the pipes alone. I'll forget where I'm going.
Not my problem. Tag!
But I can't get in that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but there's no other way.
Listen to me. What is so great about plans? I never had a plan. Did I plan to lose my parents? No. Did I plan to find Marlon?